Let's begin today with an overview of the development of the computer. We'll learn how the computer drove the need for a networking infrastructure. We'll also discuss network evolution. Networks today can connect a small number of computers, or they can connect millions of people around the world. And near the end, we'll discuss the software tools that make today's networks more user-friendly than earlier networks.